February 2nd is for Rose and Bruce. They're celebrating their birthday at the African House. Same place, same time, and I hope the same people. It was fantastic.
It was great. Went once a day, repeat the day.
It's February 2nd.
February 2nd.
Well,
we would love to be there.
But what I told you, I won't be there.
Well, we will be there. So look for us. We're going to have some fun at Rika House. If you need to find her, where can people find you?
Lady J, on 347-528-2027. And that's spelled L-A-D-E-E. J, Lady J.
Are you on Facebook?
Yes, I am.
Okay, give us your Facebook name as well.
Jennifer Gregg, G-R-E-G-G.
Miss Jennifer Gregg, look for her and she can give you the scoop about all that's going on. And listen, if you can't find Miss Gregg, reach out to me because I'll be sure to give you the 411. How is that?
That's right.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, you can hug me. What's wrong with you? You don't want to hug me now? What's the matter? Listen, you guys. He's always hugging me and all of a sudden you don't want to hug me. What's up with that? Something wrong with your hands tonight?
I don't dance myself to death.
Listen, I gave you a big shout out. I thank you because we're here because of you tonight.
Okay.
And I just want everybody to know, because you know, sometimes people forget. I don't forget to thank people for what they do for me. That's important. Remember. And I just want to say thank you. And I'm saying it on camera.
Pleasure.
I am coming out and this is no bullshitting, you guys. I'm coming out to cover one of your events.
Okay, good.
Whenever I want you to tell me when it is, and I'm coming to cover your event.
Okay, I'll let you know.
This is on camera. This is your girl, Claudette. So tell us what's up. What do you have coming up? What's wrong?
29th at Amelia Hall Black Affair, and also have New Year's at 145th Street and Broadway.
I'll be at that event.
Okay.
So I'm going to get a dance with you on New Year's Eve.
Yes, if I'm able to dance.
Well,
if I'm able.
Listen, I don't care. I don't care what you do. You better save a dance for me.
Okay.
How is that?
Good, because I'll probably be sleeping till then.
I love me some Willie. Tell people where they can find you. Tell people where they can find you.
646-270-3069. And you can find me on Facebook as Willie D. And on Instagram, Willie D.
And there you have it. Thank you, Willie. And so listen. You saw that? I hope you guys saw that. He's blushing.
Come on, I'm sweating.
You got all your sweat on my lip. What's up with that? I'm feeling his chest.
Oh, we don't feel it. Oh, no.
Willie. Listen, you guys, if you're looking for Willie D and you can't find him on his face, reach out to me. I'm happy to give you information about Willie D. He's a great guy. Anywhere Willie D sees me, he always offers to buy me a drink. Hint, hint. Thank you, Willie D. Okay. Love you. I'm not kissing you again. You want to not see you hanging around for another kiss. You're not getting another kiss.
Good night, everybody.
Bye, you guys.
Thank you.
Hi, pretty lady. How are you? Can I get you to say something on camera?
Oh, sure.
I love your makeup. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Very beautiful. Come on in. Yes. What is your name, sis?
Corinne Young. Yes.
What brings you out tonight, Corinne?
The family.
Family. Wait, who is receiving an award? Anybody for you?
Ms. Delery.
Okay. That's okay. She's here to celebrate one of the recipients.
Yes.
How is that?
Yes.
I love your outfit.
Oh, thank you.
It's beautiful. I love
thank
that.
Thank you.
Is that, does it mean it's something?
No, it's just my style.
I like it. Look,
oh, thank you. Thank you.
You want to wish anybody happy holidays?
For the whole world, the happy holidays.
I like that. Thank you. Thank you. I got. How are you, my brother? Well, we're gonna dance. We're gonna dance. What we gonna do?
We're gonna do both. We'll have a good time.
Well, let's dance and talk. How is that? How you doing? What brings you out tonight?
My peoples, you know, just beautiful people, the holidays and everything season.
I know. Can you believe Christmas is 2 weeks away? Can you believe that? Where did
time
this year go?
Time makes you nobody, huh?
Where did this year go?
Behind us.
Is there anything you're going to change for next year? You got anything you want to work on for next year?
I'm just trying to start a new love campaign. I just want everybody to love everybody and be mindful of each other.
Yeah.
You know, children, old people, that's what we need to do, really.
I like that. Look into the camera and say that. Tell the people. Tell them what's up.
For this year, I want people to be mindful and fair and share with everybody and just look at each other and hold each other down. Do the best we can for each other.
I don't need to add anything else. He said it all. Bless you, my brother. Bless you. Hi, pretty ladies. How are you? Can I get you to say something nice on camera? I love your eyelashes, girl. They're giving
what
me
you
life.
To say?
You're here for the party, right?
Yeah, I'm here for the party.
Who brought you out tonight?
My friend right here, right behind me.
So you came to party?
Yeah.
So you don't know.
Huh?
You know Mo, you know her brother.
Right.
Yeah? You missed it. Were you here earlier for the awards?
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, it was fabulous, girl.
I missed it.
What?
I'm sorry I missed it.
But you know what? Guess what? You made it.
Thank you.
But there's a lot happening in there.
Okay. Thank you.
Do you have any plans for the holiday? What are you doing for the holiday?
Staying with my family.
With your family. You got kids?
Grandkids.
Happy
holidays to my Jaden. Only one.
Yeah, how old is he?
7.
Oh my God, I love them when they're that young.
Yes.
But they listen to everything you say when they get older, then they want to do what they want to do.
That's true.
Isn't that crazy? Well, congratulations. And to see you on having a grandbaby. And happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
Thank you.
I'm fine. I'm having a great time. It's a beautiful affair. It's beautiful people. And the music is fantastic.
I know. How do you feel on receiving your award?
You know what? I've been doing graphics for 18 years. And it took about 50 years before I got honored. 16 years. But this was my best award that I have. I may not even want one after that. That award was fantastic.
Well, you know what? As long as they're giving it to you and recognizing you, you should always accept it. Because you know what? You can't see what people see in you.
Right.
So it's something people see in you. And so you have to welcome what people are giving you.
Right, okay.
Because of what they see in you. And it's a great thing.
It is.
You know? So congratulations. You want to thank anybody? You want to thank Mo?
I want to thank Mo Productions, LaDiva Productions. I saw Paul Green was here tonight. Pike Production. I saw Just the Sisters and Mike C. All those people I have done work for. But this is the first time that I'm seeing that my work is really being appreciated. I love all of y'all out there. Peace.
With one of the prettiest ladies I met when I came in. Did you see her outfit? She's rocking that dress. I love that dress on her. And the hair. She's a little bit shy, so she's gonna be really quick. But she's important to Mo, so she has to speak.
I wanna congratulate Mo on this wonderful event. And just keep on keeping on. And God bless you. I love you, Mo.
She loves you, Mo. This is becoming one of my favorite people. Every time I meet Tony,
yeah,
he's always put together. I love this. I love you, man. Oh, you always put together.
I try.
You know what? I love that about a man. Thank you. Really do.
Okay.
I'm keeping it real.
I know.
You know, I love that you always look great.
Thank you.
And you're all about your business, but looking great.
Thank you.
How you doing?
I'm great.
You? I'm good. I'm great. Good. What brings you out tonight?
The awards. I just got off from work, though.
Did you really? Yeah. Well, you know what? We have a lot. You'll be able to see it. It's such a great event.
Really?
Maybe it takes the whole day.
Oh, wow. Where am I going to be able to see it at?
On my page. You're on my page.
Okay. Okay, definitely. Yes.
I can tag you also. How is that?
That'd be great.
So tell us what you got going on. What you got going on?
Well, you guys know about December 29th, the All Black Affair with Checkmate Entertainment, K-Mel and Friends. December the 29th, you don't want to miss it.
You got it? So tell people where it's going to be.
Oh, at Arminian Hall on 2nd Avenue and 34th Street.
And if you want tickets or you want more information,
718-781-0518.
You can find him on Facebook too.
Lil Tony Checkmate, baby.
That's what it is. That's what's up. And if you can't find him, reach out to me. I'll find him for you.
Thank you.
Now, what brings you all tonight? Is I love you. You're looking beautiful.
Now, my niece.
Who are these people on your?
That's my husband. He passed 2 years ago.
Your husband?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Was it recent?
2 years ago.
Yeah.
2016.
Yeah, I lost my mom last year.
Really?
October. It's a year.
Really?
Yeah.
2 years for me.
Yeah.
But I came because my niece, Deborah Leary, invited me here tonight.
So wish Deborah well. She got an award? Deborah got an award?
No, her father did.
Her father?
Jimmy James Leary.
Oh, my God. Yeah. He gave me like 6 kisses here.
Yeah, he did?
I get him to stop kissing me.
For real?
I kiss him back, though.
Oh, okay. All right. So you got him back.
I got him back.
Okay.
So
that's a good thing.
Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations, James Leary. I'm glad to be here to be part of the celebration. God bless you. And take care.
Thank you, sis. Your outfit is too fly for you not to be on camera. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Are you having a good time?
Yes.
What is your name, sis?
My name is Dorothy. Dorothy, yes.
What brings you out tonight?
James Leary.
Mr. Leary?
Yes.
He's got a whole bunch of people here. You realize that?
Yes.
He's loved.
Yes, yes.
What? I was telling somebody else, he gave me like 7 kisses. I kissed him back, though. You know? What about you, my brother?
I'm all right. I'm enjoying myself tonight. Yes, ma'am.
How was the food?
Food was good.
Yeah, what you have?
Good. I had the turkey meatballs, the macaroni salad, and the fried chicken.
Yeah, it was
good. Yeah. And the dessert is good.
I didn't even get to eat. I just had some fruit. That's all.
Oh, okay, okay. You didn't have the dessert?
No.
A friend of mine from the neighborhood made the dessert. It's pretty good.
What did they make?
The cupcakes and stuff, the red velvet.
You have red velvet?
It still might be some.
Red velvet?
Yeah. Pretty good. Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have to walk over there after I'm done because I don't want all that stuff on my mouth.
Okay. Okay.
So
yeah.
After I'm done, I'll walk over and get one.
Check it out.
Which one is the best one?
I would say the red velvet. What you
red
think?
Velvet, what
I like the
think?
Chocolate.
I like red velvet. I'm gonna go with you.
All right.
The red velvet.
Get one and one and see which one you like.
Yeah. Why don't you give a shout out to your friend, whoever made the cupcakes?
Shout out to Original Spooky. His name, that's his name on Instagram.
Yeah,
you can follow him on social media. Yes, ma'am.
All right,
self-made.
Give the information about the
person. You can follow him on Facebook and Twitter, Original Chef Spooky. He's from Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn also. Self-made entrepreneur.
Okay. Well,
good gentleman.
I'm definitely getting one of those cupcakes.
All right.
Because I'm in Brooklyn. I got to know what my people is doing.
Right.
All right. You want to wish you guys have kids?
Yes.
London and Paris.
You better be sleeping this time of night.
You better be sleeping.
Yes, we have twin daughters.
love you.
Yeah, they know. We love you, London and Paris.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Just say happy holidays, all three. All three of us. One, two, three.
Happy holidays.
Just a second ago, I met these two beautiful people. Now, I don't know what you're thinking, but I'm going to make sure I tell you exactly what I thought. When I saw them, I said, oh, my God, they make such an amazing couple. But guess what? This is mother and son. Can you believe that? Now, I said to her, I need to find out what your secret is, because whatever you're doing, sis, I want some of it. You look fabulous.
Thank you.
I love your dress. I mean, you're put together. The whole ensemble, you're really killing it.
Thank you.
So what is it? What you doing? Tell me your secret. What you do to look as great as you do?
Living life as is golden.
Living your best life.
That's it. That's right.
Ain't no back and forth with you.
Amen.
I love that. I love that. So what brings you out tonight?
I'm a friend of Deborah's.
You're a friend of Deborah's?
Yes.
Awesome. And you brought your son with you too.
Imagine my son works with Deborah.
Oh, your son.
I brought her. I'm a retired officer as well.
You're what?
A retired correction officer as well.
I didn't hear that. I'm sorry.
A retired officer as well.
You're a retired officer as well. Well, I'll tell you what they say, black don't crack. You know what? Black really don't crack.
And I'm retired NYPD.
Good for you. Good for you. Women empowerment all day, every day.
Amen.
That's right, sister. You guys are having a good time?
Oh, we're having a ball.
I'm having a ball, too. What are you doing for Christmas? What are you doing for New Year's?
Well, I went away last Christmas. This Christmas, I got to stay home with my baby.
So you cooking? What you doing?
Oh, yeah, I cook all the time. The day after.
The day you cook. You cook the day. You cook Boxing Day. You don't cook Christmas Day.
No.
I don't blame you. So can I come over to your house for food? Where are we coming? Because I gotta see all that you put in your food, because I know you put something in your food. That's why you look so good. Listen, you guys that are watching, I'm going over to her house to investigate what she cooks with, because she looks, amazing. So we have to know what are the ingredients.
Love. Love, love, and more love. Love everybody. That.
Let's wish everybody a Merry Christmas together. On three. One, two, three.
Merry Christmas!
Now, how could so much, like, I'm really, here, how could somebody as GQ as you be in Brooklyn? My name is
Rome G, and I'm from Brooklyn, the heart of Brownsville. Do or die, never ran, never will. I'm at Mo Kirby party right now, and it's going down. Do you hear those sounds? Mo Kirby, make it go down, baby. He make it go down. Say what? Living my best life. I'm not going back and forth with you. Mother, I'm not going back and forth with you.
Ain't going back and forth with you.
Living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you, niggas.
That's funny. I'm living my best life. What about you? Ain't no back and forth with you. There's so many people coming. I'm having a ball, you guys. I got folks coming in. There's this lady. She's wearing this outfit. I gotta get her. How beautiful. I gotta get you. Your outfit is everything. It's giving me life. I love your outfit.
Thank you.
You're wearing the hell out of that outfit.
It's Fashion Nova, and I accessorize with some bells.
I love it. I love it.
Thank you.
So, what brings you out tonight?
It's celebrating my aunt, Shay Jackson. She's been on
her.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Give her a big shout out.
Huh?
Give her a big shout out.
I want to shout out Auntie Shay. I love you. We're here to celebrate you. She'll go out.
We love you, Auntie Shay.
Yes, we love Auntie Shay.
Thank you. Now, a party is not a party if the Prince of Soul is not in the building.
Hey, what's happening? You know what's up? We're on Notion Avenue at the Masonic Temple for the Black Tie Affair, Mo Kirby. Yeah. And we got it going on. Everybody receive awards.
See, the Oscars came to Brooklyn.
Whoa, you said a big word.
The Oscars came to Brooklyn.
Congratulations to all those who won awards. Especially my man Mike C, who I work with. He plays the music, I do the MCing. Congratulations, Mike C, and the Mike C Experience. God bless you all. And for all those who won awards, like Mo Kirby and a few others, God bless you all. You deserve it.
Party words for them. This is the end of the year, it's coming up. What do you have to wish our people?
Well,
what are your hopes for this coming year?
Well, you know, big things. Huge things. And it better be big and huge things for you too as well. Because we're looking for big, huge things. Stay positive. Keep all your thoughts and everything that you want to do, go after them and get them done. That's how we're going to do it.
How can people find you? Are you on social media?
Well, you can go through social media at KC Williams, yahoo.com, Facebook, KC Williams, at facebook.com. You can check me out on that too.
Thank you.
We're having a fantastic time.
I'm having a ball. Did you see me dancing out there?
Oh, you was getting it. Yeah, well, wait a minute. Can we throw a kiss at him? On the count of three, we're going to throw a kiss. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. One, two, three.